Praise the Lord. I'm going to say the real life story. Now also he is alive. His name is Stephen Lungu. Lungu is the name of
Lungu Peru.
African name.
Africa Peru.
Stephen Lungu, he has two brothers.
Stephen Lungu me Randanel and another.
Every day
Rose.
His father
and daddy
drinks and come
Tagi Asaru
and fight with his mother and fight with the Stephen Lungu's mother.
Appudu and daddy Stephen Lungu mummy ni fight chestaru.
One day Stephen Lungu was sleeping at the night. He has got a first shock in his life.
Stephen Lungu first shock
when his mother and father were shouting.
Mother
fighting.
Alamma nana fight chestunnappudu.
And the mother was saying that he is your son.
Appudu amma cheppindi.
His dad told that I am not his son.
Appudu aa daddy chepparu appa na son kaadu.
That one it's the first shock in his life.
Appudu Stephen Lungu first shock life lo.
There are he has three shocks in his life.
Stephen Lungu ki three shocks in my life lo.
First shock I already told.
Oka shock munde cheppese.
Now the second shock is I'm going to say the second shock.
Linda shock cheppna.
That time this is not a second shock. One more time after this, what I said after that, they have told like that. They were fighting like this. His father said, I will go from this house.
A man cheppadu nenu intiki chellipothanu.
And the mother said,
appudu mummy cheppindi.
His mother said that, no, please don't go.
Mummy cheppindi nuvvu vaddu nuvvu ekkadiki vellaku.
That time
appudu
one more time
inkosari
he told that
appudu cheppadu
that I'll leave from this house.
Appudu nenu inchi nunchi vellipothanu ani cheppadu malli alle.
And the mother got angry. The second time he told, so the mother got angry and said, go from, go. Very angrily she told, go like that. Go.
Amma cheppindi.
She will tell it.
చెప్పింది నేను వెళ్ళిపో అని చెప్పింది.
గో ఫర్ ఎవర్ ఫాదర్ టోల్ ఐ విల్ గో ఫర్ ఎవర్
నేను ఫర్ ఎవర్ వెళ్ళిపోతాను అని చెప్పాను.
మదర్ సెడ్ వెరీ యాంగ్రీ వన్ మోర్ టైం వెరీ యాంగ్రీలీ టోల్ ఓకే గో ఫ్రమ్ గో ఫర్ ఎవర్ అండ్ దట్ షీ వాజ్ సేయింగ్
ఓకే అని చెప్పింది. ఇంటి నుంచి వెళ్ళిపో అని చెప్పింది.
వెన్ ఇట్ వెన్ ఇట్ వాస్ మార్నింగ్
అప్పుడు పొద్దున్న
దట్ టైం
అప్పుడు
హిస్ ఫాదర్ వెంట్ అవే
అప్పుడు వాళ్ళ డాడీ వెళ్ళిపోయారు.
స్టీఫెన్ లుంగు స్టీఫెన్ లుంగు అండ్ His two brothers were very sad.
అప్పుడు స్టీఫెన్ లుంగు అను వాళ్ళిద్దరు బ్రదర్లు sad అయ్యారు.
That time his mother also started drinking.
అప్పుడు వాళ్ళ మమ్మీ కూడా స్టార్ట్ చేసి డ్రింకింగ్ చేస్తారు.
After one hour.
అప్పుడు 1 hour తర్వాత
that time స్టీఫెన్ His mother told a surprise.
Stephen ki aar mummy cheppindi ok surprise cheppindi.
That surprise the surprise is
aar surprise
they will go to a nice like a picnic.
Appudu aar nice picnic kantaru.
There I will That was Stephen Lungu likes that place.
After Stephen Lungu ki a place next to the car.
So his mother told that can I buy can you buy for me anything? Can you buy for me anything, mom? He told Stephen Lungu.
Stephen Lungu cheppadu naku edanna kontara amma.
And his mother said, okay, I will buy for you.
Nenu aalamma cheppindi nenu kontanu.
That time they went to there.
Appudu appa elledu.
This is the second shop now.
Idi second shop.
So they saw a candy shop there. They saw a candy shop there. And Stephen Lungu said that, Mom, I want to. Can I have candy, please? So his mother told
mummy cheppindi
that I will buy for you.
Nen kontanu.
She buy
appudu amma konindi
and they
appudu tinnadu.
She went to washroom
appudu washroom kelindi.
There is washroom nearby. There is exit.
Nearby exit dagira washroom unnada.
Alamma his mother
alamma
washroom kel in washroom went to the washroom.
She went to the washroom. She didn't went to the washroom.
Telugu
Alamma washroom kelledo.
She has left the place and went away from this place. She walked and went to his father was staying.
అప్పుడు వాళ్ళ అమ్మ స్టీఫెన్ లుంగు వాళ్ళ డాడీ దగ్గరికి వెళ్ళిపోయింది.
సో దాట్ వాస్ ద సెకండ్ షాక్ దాట్ స్టీఫెన్ లుంగు వాస్ గెటింగ్. అండ్ దేర్ ఇస్ అ నియర్ బై ద వాషింగ్ కేక్ టేకర్.
అప్పుడు ఇది సెకండ్ షాక్ స్టీఫెన్ ది. అప్పుడు టాయిలెట్ దగ్గర కేక్ టేకర్ ఉన్నారు.
దట్ టైమ్ దే వెంట్ టు ది కేక్ టేకర్ అండ్ ఆస్క్.
అప్పుడు కేక్ టేకర్ దగ్గరికి వెళ్ళి అడిగారు,
యు నో మై మామ్ షీఈస్ వెరీ బ్లాక్.
అప్పుడు అడిగారు,
the security told that she already went, 1 hour passed, she went away from this place.
అప్పుడు వాళ్ళమ్మ కేటీకి చెప్పాడు, మీ అమ్మ ఎప్పుడో ఇక్కడ నుంచి వెళ్ళిపోయింది అని చెప్పాడు.
దాట్ వాస్ ద సెకండ్ షాక్ హీ వాస్ గెటింగ్.
అది సెకండ్ రెండో షాక్ షాక్ ఆయనకి వచ్చింది.
అప్పుడు దట్ టైం
అప్పుడు
వితౌట్ హీ వాస్ హీ డోంట్ నో ఎనీథింగ్ హీ వాస్ క్రయింగ్ అండ్ వాకింగ్ సమ్వేర్.
స్టీఫెన్ లుంగుకి ఏం తెలియదు, ఏడుస్తున్నాడు
వాకింగ్ బై క్రయింగ్.
స్టీఫెన్ లుంగు నడుస్తా ఏడుస్తున్నాడు.
హీ హాస్ క్రాస్డ్ 1000 సెంటీమీటర్స్.
స్టీఫెన్ లుంగు క్రాస్ చేశాడు 1000 సెంటీమీటర్స్.
దట్ టైమ్ వేర్ హీస్ మదర్ అండ్ ఫాదర్.
అప్పుడు అమ్మ నాన్న ఎక్కడున్నారు?
మేబీ నో నీడ్ ట్రాన్స్లేషన్. Mother and father place, he has gone to one house. He has gone to the correct place where his mother and father was there.
Appudu Stephen Lungu correct house ke elli aa amma nanna ikkunnaro akkade kellaru.
But he has the two sons. The father and mother was hugging only the two sons, not the Stephen Lungu. Stephen Lungu has two brothers. So his mother only was, his mother and father were hugging only the two brothers.
ఆర్ మమ్మీ అత్త మాట్లాడుకోరు, రెండు బ్రదర్లనే హగ్ చేసుకుంటారు.
ఈవెన్ డాడ్
డాడ్ తర్వాత ఈవెన్ డాడ్.
సో his aunt's house are very near. His house is here and his aunt's house is here. Nearby, his aunt's house is there.
Appudu, Stephen Lungu, Bargetti, Alla, Auntie, or Lintkelet. Appudu,
he knocked the door. His aunt was opening.
Auntie opened his door.
What you want? His aunt told what you want.
Auntie said, Stephen Lumuni came Kavali and Nadine.
Me intlo unda cha.
Can I stay in your house?
And aunt told that.
Auntie told Alamma cheppindi. Auntie
you go from very she was very angry and she told like, go away! Like that she told.
Auntie Chippindi,
second time he went to his aunt's house. She told okay and she has kept what she told first. I don't want to see your face.
Pindi auntie, nanny face, George.
Also, she was allowing. Even she was allowing.
I not allowed chasing.
So, even she allowed. So, sleep in hen's neck.
Appudu auntie cheppindi, vajja hen's neck lo.
He was very tough to sleep. He was sleeping and her mother was giving, her aunt was giving this much food she was giving.
Appudu ఎంత ఫుడ్ ఇచ్చింది.
సో
అప్పుడు
వన్ ఆఫ్టర్ దట్ హీ వెంట్ టు ద డస్ట్బిన్.
అప్పుడు దాని తర్వాత డస్ట్బిన్ దగ్గరికి వెళ్ళాడు.
వాట్ హాస్ వేస్టెడ్ ఫుడ్.
అప్పుడు ఆ వేస్టెడ్ ఫుడ్
హీ వాస్ టేకింగ్ అవుట్ from the dustbin and eating.
Appudu dustbin nunchi teeskuni tintunnadu.
That time he was 8 years old. Still he was his birthday, but no one was celebrating.
Appudu aina Stephen Lungu birthday, aina younger child birthday.
And when he was, he was having a gold stick.
అప్పుడు ఆ అబ్బాయి దగ్గర గోల్డ్ స్టిక్ ఉంది. కర్ర
అండ్ గోల్డ్ బాల్.
గోల్డ్ బాల్ ఉంది.
గోల్డ్. సో Stephen Lungu told.
Stephen Lungu cheppadu.
Can I work with you? And then Stephen Lungu was and he, the who was having the goal, he told that yes, can you help for me?
Okay. Appudu cheppudu. Okay, nanna tho help chestava.
And Stephen Lungu was very happy.
Stephen Lungu happy on it.
Why? Because
endukante
why? Because he will give money. When he went to his aunt's house, his aunt saw his money.
Appudu aunty money chusindi.
She has took his money what he wants. Because he was a beggar, and but he don't have nice clothes also.